That's where I'm going. Wow. Already I can tell it's a lot less wood than last year. All those rocks were usually covered in logs and whatnot. Must have got washed up in high water. It's going to be interesting. Yeah, if you watch my video from a year or two ago, quite the difference on the log pile. I'll try and link it in the comments or up above. This rock and everything was completely covered in driftwood. Must have been a heck of a force this spring with the runoff. Feet are getting hot. I got these new shoes. But I think they're meant just for swimming. Not really for hiking or anything. They get pretty hot. And they're giving me a little blister already. So I'll keep them just for swimming, I guess. What treasures might be down in there? Gold? Black gold? Something, probably just the iron rock of some sort. What's this, an old chain or something? If it is, it's stuck right in there. Old railroad tie. Look at that big sucker. Come on, magnet, you should be able to suck that up. Oh yeah, old railroad tie, pretty good shape too. Look at this chain. No, that chain has been in there for years. It's not coming out. Let's see what else we can find. Gotta be sure footed like a goat. Or at least you have to think you are. Because I believe confidence is 80% of the game. I don't know. 80, 85? Look at that. I was wondering where my tire was. It's still on the rim too. I'm gonna pick that up on the way back. Nice and cool here anyway. I think it's about 37 today. Now, what's the best way to get up there? Made it!